Yeah, maybe a little bit of cabin fever. I think it's been hard on everybody with the measures we had to put in place. And it's just the idea of just getting out of Singapore, even just for a little bit, a few days, is just really an attractive thing, especially when you know that all the safety measures are in place.